arriving in Labuan Bajo was a bit of a culture shock for us. We just spent many weeks in the most remote parts of Indonesia. And so just seeing all these people and all these phinisis all over the place was pretty amazing. So come with us as we take Peanut down to the main town of Labuan Bajo and check out everything that's going on. Coming to check out the town. Apparently there's a really good supermarket here and they sell avocados. Find a fan mount. This looks like a likely place. So, what was the quest today?
Two fan mounts.
And?
Well, we just had an accident. We hit the back of the car. And I found this changery. And it's got everything. It's got everything. Fiberglass, whatever you want. Resin.
Even stainless steel tubing.
Stainless steel tubing. Oh,
yeah, they are.
Yeah.
Hose.
Yeah. And propellers. Props. We came down this rather fancy looking road, which we thought was just going to be, I thought was just going to be hotels. Fancy, fancy, fancy. And found this little shop in the middle of it all. Yeah.
Sorry.
Bit of a surprise. Yeah, pretty happy. We can get some bearings here, hopefully, tomorrow or the day after. Win-win.
You have a look at that.
What's this one? Another one. This one's a bit more modern. It's got glass. Oh, they've got fan mounts too.
Yeah, fan mounts.
Wow. a bit awkward trying to get in here. So many lines. Ready? Market. Wow, it's all the dried stuff.
Yeah.
Kippers.
Yes.
Wow, look at it all. Oh, man, this is testing out the Walker Bay. It looks very cute.
Have beer or travel?
Go on then. Go!
I am.
Oh, is that you sailing?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were going to take off.
I am.
Okay. That's very sweet.
It happens at a slow pace.
Getting ready to leave this beautiful little place. We've been here for a few days. We're waiting on our visa extension. Actually, we're waiting on a sponsor letter to arrive, and it hasn't arrived yet. So we're going to head off to the islands for a few days. And this is where we're going. This is our planned route. About 11 and a half miles. There's no wind, so we're just going to motor and go and look at something different and hopefully find some manta rays, because apparently there are hundreds of them. So looking forward to that. If we manage to see them, that would be fantastic. Here's our neighbour who just pulled up. A load of punters got off and went for a snorkel in a tinny. I guess they're waiting for them to come back and then they'll go. Conveyor belt tourism here. A little bit close. Wow, it's so clear. Reminds me of Minerva.
Every time, when you say wow. Right, watch down here when I turn around.
Go.
Right. to that.
Very strange looking ocean. Wow. That's really weird. Look at it. It's very unusual.